and vigilant at the end of the game. Until that's when it's, well, I can wait. I'm not in a rush.
What's triumph mean? What do you associate with triumph?
Winning.
I've done it, yeah.
Three, that's enough, isn't it?
Enough for you.
Not for you.
No, it's never enough. Okay. Never enough. As long as you compete. You know, it's always great to win, but that's why you compete. Okay. And I think, we're going to certainly try to do this for a fourth time. You know, but right now, the third time, for the bottom, it didn't work.
You know what I mean? You're hungry or you're full yet? No, you feel yourself being full. Because each time that you win, it takes away a little bit of that money, which is a challenge in itself. It's a battle within your mind to find a challenge. Go to that same place that you've been 5 times before. So, and that's hard. People say, well, the first one was the hardest. No, the last one was the hardest because you're battling yourself. If I can really elaborate on why I said self-control and an athlete is it, because a lot of times I had to battle with myself to keep challenging myself. You know, that to me was why I would say the biggest battle was it was myself, because when you get to a certain pinnacle, you got to find some ways to keep going out there for 82 games.
Do you think you have a gambling problem at all?
No. Because I can stop gambling, I have a competition problem. A competitive problem. Now, we can compete for $1. We can compete for $10 or whatever. But it's the matter of competing.
So you compete based upon who can pay, how much they can pay?
It's not the matter of who can pay. If you just say, let's play for $10.
Yeah, can you play?
It doesn't matter. Okay. You know, you don't have
to pay. You would not have that on me. You would not be saying I didn't pay.
But, I mean, it was just a matter of the competition that I enjoyed.
Let me ask you this.
Definitely take practice and put me in starting five. We make it a competitive thing where the losing team has to cut. So now, you don't remember anything. And halfway in the game, halfway in the situation, you need to get the losing team. So I take